rebound there by Ryan Craig, who anticipated the play well. Perrin out of that corner. Trying to fight off a check. He's got Chris Beach all over him. Craig shoots, he scores! Before Colza could get there, Craig jams it in. Against the Lightning in that late November game, and the Caps kind of took off from there. Ian Ovechkin, it really clicked. Ovechkin back out to Pop here. Seven blasting one. He scores. Holmquist never saw it. It might have been tipped in front. But that one-time blast has tied it up.
It definitely was. It was heading to the right part of the net and went back. Or the
foot is Boyle, but an excellent passer. Started that play into the zone. Ovechkin back for it. Out in front, Zubris gets it teed up. Backhands off the post. Ovechkin taking that pass and one timing it at the open side. Finds LeCavalier. Little move on Morrison. Back to Boyle. Wristing it. Shrugged away by Kolzik. Prosper digs it out again. LeCavalier shoots it. Guard! What a sequence of persistence and forechecking resulting in a lead goal. Lightning healthy scratch tonight. Luke Richardson with Taylor returning after a one-game absence because of the hip problem. Seven moving in a shooting position, and he finds the range. He's tied it up.
You can't back off like that when you get everybody back. Somebody's got to get that puck here, especially a guy like Seven. Boy, oh boy, he just waits and waits and waits. Everybody backed off.
And the puck sails over the head of Sutherby. Brashear comes back to intercept. The Lightning were in the midst of a line change. They were looking for St. Louis. Hits Dennis Clymer. Scoring! Clymer snuck in behind the defense, and Washington leads for the first time tonight. Caps next to touch it. We continue. Vinny gets the pass behind the net. Centers. Nobody's home. Pratt with it. LeCavalier. Back to Sarge. Shooting. They score! It hit Prosper in front after deflecting off a Washington player, and the Lightning come right back and tie it. And they found success using him in somewhat of a shutdown role. Ovechkin on, and the Lightning work the puck ahead. LeCavalier in on Kolzik. Fakes, shoots, scores!
Nice play by Marty St. Louis to get it up to Vinny LeCavalier, but watch how he comes in there, takes the shot, and then tries to find that five hole, which he does. There was going to be a delayed penalty call because when he was pulled down by that defenseman right there, he's going to get a tripping call, but he scores. Lightning regained the lead. LeCavalier's second of the game, is 26th of the
workers here in Washington. Here's St. Louis shooting, testing Kolzik, who made the stick save.
I'll tell you what,
Clark shooting, scores! Chris Clark surprised Holmquist. 9.4 seconds to go, and Washington ties it at four. Corner. And LeCavalier trying to bust out of there as he and Pothier went into the end boards. Prosper gets the pass quickly. Stevely scores! And the lead is the Lightning's once again. Caps trying to start it from within their own zone with Nicholas pass bouncing, and Richards trying to knock it down. It's chopped on goal by Ovechkin, a save by Holmquist.
Big save there.